top 10 most venomous / poisonous snakes. 10. Rattlesnake. 10. This is the only snake from the Americas that makes part of the list. The rattlesnake is identifiable by the rattle at the end of its tail. Rattlesnakes fall under the pit viper family, and they can strike up to a range of 2-3 yards their length. The most common venomous species in North America is the eastern diamondback. Baby rattlesnakes are considered more poisonous snakes than adults because of their inability to regulate the amount of venom injected. Rattlesnake venom is hemotoxic, that is, it destroys body tissue, organs and causes coagulopathy, disruption in blood clotting. A rattlesnake bite will cause drooling, paralysis, difficulty breathing, scarring, hemorrhaging and possibly fatality. Untreated rattlesnake bites often lead to death. Antivenin can reduce the death rate to below 4 if applied on time. 9. Death adder. This befitting named snake is found in parts of New Guinea and Australia. Death adders hunt down and kill other snakes normally via ambush. They look similar to the viper family with their triangular shaped heads and squat bodies. A typical bite will contain between 40 and 100 milligrams of venom, and if untreated, making it one of the world's deadliest bites. Death adder is neurotoxin and may cause paralysis and death within 6 hours. Antivenin is useful in treating death adder bites, but before its development the fatality rate from a bite stood at 50. Death adders have the quickest strike in the world. The snake can strike and return to striking position less than a 0.1 of a second. 8. Vipers. Vipers are common throughout the world, but the most poisonous snakes of them is the chain viper and the saw-scaled viper found in China, India, Central Asia, Middle East and in Southeast Asia. Vipers are short-tempered and very aggressive. They are nocturnal and very fast, normally appearing after the rains. A viper bite will result in excruciating pain at the point of bite followed by swelling. Common symptoms will include bleeding gums, a drop in blood pressure and heart rate. The affected limb will suffer blistering and in certain cases facial swelling and vomiting. The swollen area may suffer discoloration as plasma and red cells leak into the muscles. Death from cardiac or respiratory failure may occur within 14 days of the bite. 7. Philippine cobra. Although most cobra species don't make the list, the Philippine cobra is an exception. Its venom is by far the most deadly among the cobra species, and it's capable of spitting lengths of 3 meters. The venom is neurotoxin and affects respiratory and cardiac function. A bite can cause respiratory paralysis, neurotoxicity and even death within half an hour. Symptoms will include nausea, headache, abdominal pain, vomiting, dizziness, convulsions, collapse and diarrhea. Six. Tiger snake. The tiger is found in outback Australia and its neurotoxin venom is very potent. Death from a single bite can be as rapid as 30 minutes, but normally takes between 6 and 24 hours. Before antivenin was developed, fatality rates stood at 70. Symptoms from a tiger snake bite will include pain in the foot, neck, numbness, tingling and sweating. This will be coupled by paralysis and difficulty breathing. Tiger snakes normally flee when encountered, but if cornered they will strike with maximum precision. 5. Black Mamba. The black mamba is the most feared snake in Africa. It is very aggressive and will strike with absolute accuracy. Black mambas are the fastest snakes on land with speeds of up to 25 km per hour, and they can strike 12 times continuously. To add on their ferocity, black mambas are known to even purse human beings. Its rapid-acting neurotoxin venom can kill 25 adults. Symptoms of a bite will include severe confusion, double and blurred vision, abdominal pain, vomiting, shock, coma, respiratory arrest followed by death. 4. Antivenin, fatality rates from black mamba bites stood at 100. Death occurs in 15 minutes to 3 hours after a bite. 4. Taipan. Another Australian resident, the taipan contains enough deadly venom to kill 12,000 guinea pigs from a single bite. The venom causes blockage in the veins and arteries and blood clotting. Taipan venom is very neurotoxin and before the inversion of antivenin, no one survived the taipan bite. Death normally occurs within 30 minutes to an hour, and even after administration of antivenin, the victim may remain in critical condition. Its behavior is closely linked to the black mamba. 3. Blue crate. The blue or Malayan crate is the most deadly in its species. Found in Southeast Asia, fatality rates from its bite are 50 even after antivenin administration. Blue crates kill other snakes including crates. Because of their nocturnal nature, they are more aggressive in dark conditions. In general, they are timid and shy creatures, and would rather hide than attack. Their neurotoxin venom is 15 times more potent than the cobra. A bite will cause paralysis followed by cramps, spasms and tremors. Bites are rare, but before antivenin was developed, fatality rates were at 85. After the administration of antivenin, survival is not guaranteed. Death from a blue crate bite normally occurs between 6 and 12 hours. Patients may also suffer a permanent coma if medical attention is delayed. 2. Inland taipan. A subspecies of the taipan, the extraordinary inland taipan deserves a place of its own in the list. Snake has by far the most deadliest venom for any land snake, and with that making it the most deadliest snake on land. Venom has the ability to kill 100 human beings and 50 times more potent than the cobra. Fortunately, the inland taipan is rare and not aggressive. can kill a human in 45 minutes, although no fatalities have ever been recorded. 1. Belcher's sea snake. The most deadliest and poisonous snake known to mankind. Found in northern Australian and Southeast Asian waters, half a bite will kill 1,000 humans with less than a 1/5 of its bite containing venom. Belcher's sea snake is docile, and it's mainly fishermen who suffer the wrath when they encounter it while pulling fishing nets from the sea.